CDC is telling states to keep testing for the flu even during summer months when we usually see a decline in cases. They're hoping to keep better track of the bird flu, the one that's been spreading from cow to cow. Those tests can let officials know if it's the regular flu or something different, like bird flu.